afternoon again, ladies and gentlemen, and it is a very warm welcome here to Eden Barn on this very, very special day for Billy and Emma. I know it means a great deal to them that you, their friends and families, are here not just to witness their wedding vows, but to share in some joy and happiness as they become husband and wife. Marriage is a commitment to life, and it's the best that two people can find in each other. Through pledging your love for one another, you are creating a bond that will bind you closer than any spoken or written word. Marriage understands and forgives the mistakes that life is unable to avoid. It's a promise written in the hearts of two people who love each other, and it takes a lifetime to fulfil.
Emma, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And a token of my love.
And a token of my love.
I promise that I will respect and care for you.
I promise that I will respect and care for you.
Be loyal to you.
Be loyal to you.
Above all else, love and cherish you.
And above all else, love and cherish you.
Throughout our lives together.
Throughout our lives together.
Billy, I receive this wedding ring.
Billy, I receive this wedding ring.
As a symbol of all that we have promised.
As a symbol that all that we have promised.
And all that we shall share.
And all that we shall share.
Without any more ado, it gives me the greatest of pleasure saying that you are husband and wife. Billy, I think you know what to do now. Kiss your beautiful bride.
Thank you. I did first meet Emma, I thought she was beautiful. But when we met in person, she was sitting down. And we got talking, things were going well. Had a few drinks, and then a thought came into my head. Shit, well, she's massive. And then we got talking for a little while. And things were going really well. Plucked up the courage and said, Emma, would you like to join me for a drink in another bar? And she said yes. Being the gent that I am, I let her go ahead of me. She stood up and I thought, yes, she's a midget too.